Radio, we are on the way to Radio City Music Hall to go see it. Tear this fucking shit up. It is hot as fuck up in this bitch. I got a fucking sweat ring around my neck. It's fucking like heat advisory up in New York City today. We don't give a fuck. Misty vibing, I'm vibing. Let's go vibe, bitch. One thing about me, I'ma always fuck up some combos when I'm going to one of these shits are motherfucking delicious. The pizza one's 10 out of 10, bitch. 10 out of motherfucking 10. I have high expectations for this shit. Laurel Hell was one of the fucking best albums that dropped this year. So I know this shit gonna be fucking good as shit. I'm so excited to finally see this fucking bitch. Was supposed to see her in March, but someone in a fucking touring pool got motherfucking COVID. Now it's July and I'm sweating. This is one of them fucking events where Ticketmaster was just a blatant piece of fucking shit where they let like a very specific number of people into the queue when it went on sale. They all bought the shit in like 30 seconds at face value, and then all them fucking pieces of shit were selling their $70 tickets for like $150 for resale. I luckily got my shit for affordable price, but like mad people couldn't fucking come to this shit because the price was just disgusting because people are fucking degenerates. Fuck you, Ticketmaster. Be better.
Fucking COVID-19.
The design in that window is prettier than I will ever be.
More scoops, please. More scoops, please. More scoops, please.
Rumor has it birds are not real and they are CIA agents. This motherfucker's just proven the theory correct, sadly, because what is this? It's glitching the fuck out. Literally go fuck yourself.
You
literally go fuck yourself. I can't trust you.
You work for the government.
Hear me out. Chick-fil-A might be homophobic as shit, but when you fucking high and hungry, tell me that spicy chicken deluxe don't be motherfucking hitting. You are lying if you're telling me it don't. Absolutely lying if you're telling me it don't. The graphics on them fucking weed trucks be so silly. Like, what the fuck is this? Like, this is catered to such a fucking specific audience, and I don't think I want to be a part of it. Oh, look at all the handy dandy straight up.
Hey, yo, let's go, yo. I'm a sick fuck. I like a quick fuck. I like my dick suck.
Y'all remember that Kanye song? I feel fuck with that shit. Sierra Mist, cause I'm one thirsty ass fucking bitch.
Bag up, bag up, bag up, Tear. Put it in reverse, Tear. Put it in reverse. Oh, Lord. God.
See you. I just want somebody. touring and realizing it didn't have to be so goddamn hard every day. I moved. But, and then every time I come back, it's like, God damn it. I fucking love this place. God damn it. Super toxic relationship that you keep romanticizing. Anyway, I just wanted to break character for a second, just to tell you I love you very much. So anyway, this next song was also written in New York. Thank you.
Yo, I am leaving Radio City right now. Mitski fucking killed that shit. 10 out of motherfucking 10. Cannot wait to see that bitch live again. I am on my motherfucking way to Britain fucking Central. Getting fuck out of this shit. Cross the road, bye. Made it to Grand motherfucking Central, bitch. Grand motherfucking Central, bitch. I'll see you motherfuckers next week. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.